Hey guys, you know you're really committed to the bodybuilding lifestyle and your creatine consumption when you take your creatine drink into a strip club. I did that when I was 18. I sucked on my bottle filled with my creatine in a titty bar. That's all.